Welcome back, my demigods and goddesses. It's your boy, the young demigod, and we're back with another one. Back on Palworld. Last video, last episode, you know what I'm saying? It was just the beginning. We just got started, hour in. Did some work, but most of it was just a lot of grind and trying to level up the base and this, blah, blah. And in this episode, you're going to see the rewards of my efforts, you know what I mean? We're gonna do a lot of more exploring, a lot more fighting. It's going down like Nino Brown and his bitch. So without further ado, let's jump up in this thing. And as you can see, I started off with, I think I left off that one, level 7, level 8. Your boy level 19. And let me show you what your boy has completed. Hopefully everybody's having a great day. You know what I'm saying? If you're watching this on my YouTube, like, comment, subscribe so we can get this thing going. Get y'all some more episodes and we get the flowing. Yeah, let me stop it. Okay, so first off, as you can see, I got a little homie. Guess what else I can do? I got to throw another little homie. We upgraded some things, you know what I'm saying? Got more beds, got crossbow, metal pickaxe, metal spear, metal axe, you know what I mean? Let's get a body, I'm gonna show y'all. It's a squad, you feel me? Got more beds. You got chests everywhere. Very hot tub. This is where they make stuff over here, you feel me? Egg incubator. This is where you can buy like gear for your people. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you see it. Submachine gun. Oh yeah, you see it. Assault rifles. Yeah, I ain't got one, but they do. You know what I'm saying? Pinglets. Yeah, this is what I have on now, so that way my homie can just automatically be out. Yeah. Oh, perfect timing. Oh, I get to show y'all what my peeps can do. Looks like they come in from yonder. Y'all see these crazy muscles. Well, that's a lot of them too. Let's see what happens. Somebody just disappeared. Oh, yeah. Everybody in the team. Look at this. Look. Just look at their madness. They thought they was gonna be. They thought they was gonna be. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Everybody over here. Let's see if my boy put out his machine. Thank you. make sure they got food in here. I'm not over talking shit. Oh yeah, they got plenty of food. Shotgun shit. Like those. Like those. Shotgun shit. Let's put that there. Statue of power here, so it's like, you know what I'm saying, buff up people, you know what I'm saying, which I do got some stuff I can buff. Take this and defense on my homie. Actually, he's good, he's good, he ain't really gonna be out like that. Yeah, he might get all these. He might get all these. You know, Mike, he gonna get all these. That's the homie. And then player stats. Only got two, so I ain't got enough. Alright, yeah, so that's that. I can make balls here. Got a trap right there, another cooking thing, another feeding thing. Here, unlimited logs. Here, unlimited stone. If I can get something that makes ore, that'd be sick. Here, you make flour, but I haven't found wheat yet, so I gotta figure that out. Here, I can make stone and wood if you need it. Here, I can make ore. Or ignite. I'm tripping. I'm reading that shit the wrong way. Heat. But yeah, you see what's going on. But in this video, we are immediately about to go fight a boss. I've tried him a couple times at a level 8. He smacked me. So let's see what your boy do at a level 9, 19, in between. As you can see, I've done a little bit of exploring. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Damn, can I get it? Okay. Oh yeah, I should have showed y'all. After this, I'll show y'all my little Pokemon collection. So this is a tower. It's pretty much like a raid boss. So, since the server's all fucked up, you gotta be strong enough to do it yourself, because you ain't gonna have. Yeah, come on, bro. I do this. I do this and really like that. Let me go ahead and hold to begin boss battle. I don't need no help. I should have tried to catch him. You can catch people. I'm tweaking. So let's go back home real quick. So I'm home. That's it. Okay. So this is my collection, you feel me? I'm gonna be resorted. I gotta sort it by levels. A quick little gander. I still got the original homies. Yeah, I got pages on pages. I also got two people. Yeah, they my slaves. I did it. I reversed racism. I reversed slavery in here. Let's get it. Let's go adventure. How strong is she? 23?
Yeah.
Hey. Let's go. So I'm talking about Robin Quill. No way do you want him, man. I ain't gonna cap to you. Damn, he got a lot of shit. Okay. Well, last night work. Then we call him back. So I could try and to catch this, and I am 2,000 health. I can handle that. All right, y'all ready? I get it.
Thank you.
which means I need a fire type. No, it's a grass type, so I need a fire type. That's what I meant. So. Before I do that. Switch him out. Reset him. He's fine, so he can do whatever he wants. So with that being said, I'd say the best comparison of this game is grounded with Pokemon. That's exactly what it feels like. Yeah, I know I died there. I know. Okay. What are those? What are those? Well, I already got you. Got one of you, cuz. Dragon balls everywhere. I need it. Slow as hell. Should we just try it again? Still some Pokemans. I mean, some Pow guys. Whatever the fuck you want to call them. Pokemon. Okay. Gale Claw? Oh yeah, I need that. I need that. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Wait, what are you talking about? killed him. No, they didn't. They just did. Shows. I didn't hit you. That's crazy how they just hit me like that. Nah. What? What was that? I ain't even hit, dude. He just hit me with the Hadouken. Sad. Hey. I don't know what that was about. Alright. And also, I got a mix of, you know how. So you remember the Sonic that was on the Dreamcast? I don't know if anybody had Dreamcast. But, it was a Sonic. You had, the Chow Chows you could take care of and race them and shit. Which you can't race them, but you fight these motherfuckers. But the care is esque like as well. What was I doing? Sleep. Oh, I can't sleep. It's too early in the morning. It's too early in the morning. Okay. Retrieving stuff, part 3. Or 2. Y'all just let me get this. I don't know. You know what? I'll take a full responsibility. That's my fault. I shouldn't have been snooping my head new nose where I shouldn't have been going. Getting greedy. I should just take what they give me. I am in a higher level zone. Look. Ain't no way he about to start. Ain't no fucking way. And then this nigga over here. Bro, if I lose all my shit, this might be the last video y'all ever see me in. I'm phoning. Oh, please, somebody help me. Come here, heal me. All that bullshit. Gotta get to my shit. Got to. Dookie bug. You feel me? Come here. Yeah. I don't know why I want to use this in the first place. Oh, give me all my shit. Oh, nope. Okay. We don't even go that far. Ooh. Okay. Oh, now they all just coming after me. They ain't even worried. They not even worried. About each other. That's the craziest thing to me. Like, what is this? And another flying thing. Oh my goodness. Well, I got my shit, so that's all that matters. Where are we at? Yeah, let's just keep it moving. I got a little dungeon right here, Dungeonito. Let's see what this is about. Ah, my armor's damaged. I don't care. I'm gonna be honest. Level 29? No. I do care now. I care. Come on. Okay, let's repair. Oh, the they're finally fighting. Who are they fighting? What the fuck is that? Oh, I already got one of them. Yeah, look at me being greedy. Let me stop. I want to though. I want to so bad. All these check marks, those are like mini bosses. Just mini things you can catch. Shit like that, you feel me? Fast chisel. Like a drizzle. I'm gonna show you how to repair. Oh yeah, I already did this. Heat. Just click on it, hit start, boom. It's repaired. As long as you got the materials, you decent. Fake decent. Let's ride. You feel me? Nope. Got me fucked up. Get loose. Okay. That looks like we have it. There's a chest. One of those things. Those level up things over there. Got a little chest right here. Requires silver key. Hey, there's a blue thing right over next door. I bet you there's $10 says there's a silver key in there. Is that an egg? It's not an egg. Oh, there's an egg. Yes. Is that wheat? I know it's not wheat. Damn. I need this though. It's a motherfucking egg. He's standing on the water. He can shoot. What the fuck is that? Yeah, let's go. Joey's gone. Let's go up this way. Come on, bro. Come on, Brisna. Okay, so curiosity does kill the cat. Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's a silver key one. Okay. Honcho. Oh, yeah. I'm way back there. I'm tweaking. What the hell? I thought I'd been calling him back. So, Honcho. So, I guess so you go here. Yeah, you go up. Before that, you see what I see. Yeah, yeah. Come on, man. You know that song too. Don't play with me. Yeah, there you go. Large ball, give me that. A mega sphere. Attacks too. They have their pretty much a that's all I'm saying. It's just cool to me. I ain't complaining. Let me get this egg. Okay, so looks like the next area, which is the ice area, is straight ahead. Skill fruit, spine vine, aqua vine, sand tornado. Okay. So let's just say, okay, honey. Got the eggs on. Where the fuck is the other one? Am I stupid? Okay. Let's just say sand tornado. Let's just use it. So I don't really need to use this. I'm all hungry, man. I should have fruit on standby for us. Damn, this is so much ore here, though. I need it. Okay, so I can't go nowhere this way. By the look at all this ore, so I go this way. I think I might have to hit the coast. Like you see, I'm a ghost. Bet up, cause you know I got the most. Ooh. I ain't so far fucking away. Damn, I don't wanna kill me and all the Pokemon. I mean, all the POW guys. Golly, there's a fucking Cinnamon Force. So let's take a left. Let's take a left. Come here. Come here. Yo, come here. You're trying to fight, and I'm not trying to do that right now. So, okay. So let's follow the path. I'm not gonna give it a try. Silver key, still silver, okay. We got ore over here next to this, fast travel, so that's always a great thing. Hold on, y'all. Let me snap open a seltzer. I gotta hydrate, you know what I'm saying? It's a cold day. You don't want to get caught dehydrated. Ah, delicious. So, like your nose. So, okay, let's get it. Trying to figure out what would be the quickest way up there, but I think I just gotta follow the shit. The little blue hedgehog dude. Oh, I don't see him. I thought y'all had him. Yeah, I mean the first half, you feel me? Got some arrows here. I say if you die and go have to go back to another, you know what I'm saying? Go back to go get your stuff, I'd say double check. Double check all your shit. Oh, it's a shiny. What level is it? 25, and I can definitely beat it. You know what? Let's do this. Big ones. Damn. Fuck that. Yeah, if I can get one of the big ones. Come on, bro. Yeah, I see. Thank you. So here, yeah, I see you. Get my stamina back. Come here. All right, you already know what we're throwing out. Panicking. Let's go. Gold blast. That's that rock. so tired of this shit. Maybe stand on that dumb shit. Chuck, how you even get over there? At least we can sleep till morning. You feel me? Alright, and that will be the end of this session. I wanna make some things and then maybe I don't need to make that. But yeah, that's gonna be the end of this session. I'm gonna try to keep it at an hour. Ish, you know what I'm saying? So if you like what you saw, you know, want to see your boy keep going and flowing, like, comment, subscribe. If you're on my Twitch, go ahead and subscribe to your boy. Make sure you got your notifications on, you hear me? With that being said, Young Demigod is out.